I'm from Southern California, Orange County. Why sports psychology? I was a student athlete in college and then professionally. And my very last semester of college, I took an introduction to counseling class. I was a psychology major. Ended up loving it, and then ended up getting my graduate degree in clinical psychology. I was thinking I was just going to be doing therapy. I started getting back involved doing therapy with student athletes, and that's when things really clicked and kind of brought my two passions together. I just love people. I love being around sports again. I love being embedded in teams. I love being able to go out to practice and be in that environment again. And then I love just kind of sitting down with someone across from me and talking about the real stuff, you know? When I wasn't a psychologist, I wasn't much of a small talker. I would kind of ask those deeper questions. And those were the conversations I really valued and loved. And so to get to do that as my job is pretty cool. Knowing what I know now, I could have been such a better player, and it's one of those things that I look back on and I'm like, one, I wish that these things existed, because they didn't when I was playing, and two, I wish that I was smart enough to take advantage of it. For me, I was very much keep things close to the chest, don't show your emotions. Emotions are weakness. And so I think it would have been really awesome to have someone that could help me express myself a little bit better and kind of take that load off that I was carrying around with me. And then from the sport performance side, I was always trying to be better. And at the same time, I was a little bit complacent of, oh, well, what I'm doing is enough. And now where I'm at, seeing what sports I can do to add just like that little bit more, especially at the higher levels, the margin between athletes is so small. And so grabbing little like percentages here and there really add up. And so I think that just would have made me a better athlete. I want to work hard 100%. And I think at least when I was in college, we'd say work hard, play hard. And that's kind of how I continue to live. It's like when it's time to work, we work. And when it's not time to work, we set it aside and we just have fun and we do the things that we like to do. So for me, sleep is number one. I love my sleep. I really like to be out in nature. I like to read, I like to journal. When I have access to it, like playing sports is self-care for me. Exercise. It looks different not being a student athlete or athlete anymore. So I have to get a little bit creative about that, but those are some of the things that I do. I'd say my favorite thing about the state is the university so far. It's been where I've spent most of my time. And I think the university is doing a lot of awesome stuff and provides their student athletes with a lot of resources. So just being in that environment every day from 8 to 5 is a nice place to be. All my coworkers. We got a nice team going on here in athletics and in sports psychology. In the state, I think it's still the people that have been the best experience so far. Everyone's been really nice. Like all of the stereotypes about Nebraska nice are true. And then I've been surprised with some good restaurants and food that I've been able to have. Here's the thing. I don't think you can go current with the song, because by the end of the season, you're sick of the song. It's no longer relevant or it's overplayed. So you gotta go with the throwback. And you gotta go with a song that, like, as soon as you hear whatever, like, first couple notes, you're like, I know what that is. So I'm gonna go with Ride With Me, Nelly.